people always ask me what goes through my mind when I'm in the ring and staring at an opponent. You know, they say, it looks like you want to kill these guys. I think some thoughts are better left unshared.